I came on summer staff in 2002. I was just out of high school, and I didn't know what I was going to do with my life. I was in class one day, and there was a girl in class that was like, "Hey, you should work at Doe River Gorge." And I was like, "What's that?" She's like, "It's a Christian camp." And I didn't really even know anything about being a Christian. I had just recently become one and didn't know how to live my life as a Christian, as a believer. I thought it was a very solemn experience. And I came out and I worked my first summer, and it changed my entire life. I received my calling to be an educator at that time, and I learned that I loved working with kids and seeing the joy in their face as they get to know Jesus for the first time and experience Him, or as they get to take those next steps in their walk with Christ, and they get to know Him deeper, and not just in a way that's superficial, but in a way that pierces their heart and gives them an overwhelming sense of joy. That's a really cool thing about this place, is that there's smiles, and there's cheers, and there's encouragement, and that's the church. We're pushing each other on, but there's also accountability and a challenge and an adventure in that. And so I think that's what really really set me off to loving Doe River Gorge. And so I worked out here every single summer for the last, 7 years. And each year I grew a little bit more in my walk with Christ. And so I got into education and started teaching. And then I started working at a Christian school. And we would come out here and do service projects. And then I became a headmaster at a school in Morristown, which is about an hour and a half away. And as soon as I did that, I said, "I'm going to bring my entire high school out here every single year to start off the school year." And we come and we do team building games. We spend time in worship and prayer together. And what it does is that it sets up the culture for my school. It shows the kids that Christ isn't just a head knowledge. We talk a lot about Christ in our school. Every day the kids are studying the Word and memorizing Scripture. But sometimes that doesn't get the heart. And really, that's what Christ came. He came to live among us, and He came to make a change in our entire selves. And so Doe River Gorge is a big part of that, because our kids learn that knowing Christ in your mind is one thing, but knowing Him completely, it's a different matter. And so this sets up an environment where you can challenge each other, where you can face your fears, where you can be vulnerable in front of your other classmates. And when you're standing at the top of the leap of faith right back here, they're afraid. And it's very hard for a high schooler to be vulnerable like that, especially in a school setting. But when you come out here and you've got all your classmates cheering you on and encouraging you, and that translates into the classroom the next day, because we'll all be together next week. They'll be sitting in history class, and somebody's gonna feel like, "Oh, I don't want to put myself out there." But they'll remember this trip. They'll remember this time together. They'll remember the promises that they made to each other. And hopefully, most importantly, is they'll remember the experience they had with Christ. They'll remember that worship session. They'll remember that Bible study. They'll remember that communion they had with the Holy Spirit when they were out here looking at the stars together and just being in complete amazement of what God's done in their life. And they'll remember that moment. And hopefully that will give them the courage to walk forward in their faith, to live out their faith in front of their classmates. So that's why we come to Doe River Gorge every year. And that's why I always keep coming back. It's because this is a place that puts Christ first in all things and lets you live in a joyous way and live in His creation. So that's why we come to Doe River.